Okay, here we are. 1332. What the hell is the name of this street? One three three two Camillo Way. Todd the plumber from A1. 1332. Got the camera, going through the clean out, by the sidewalk. Let's see what's happening. I can't see too good out here in the sun. I will look at this later when I get home on the computer. A little bit of rust out by the curb. But there is a tree just a few feet away. Okay, so it grew through the joint. Should be some old cast iron pipe, 4 inches. Like I say, I can't see too good right now. Spider webs or something. Going out to the middle of the street. Yeah, the roots weren't that bad anyhow. Let's go all the way out. In the middle of the street, I reckon. Taking a little left-hand turn. Dropping down into the city sewer. That should be the end of where we're going. Going out about 30 feet. We're in the city sewer. You smell my doggies. You smell my doggies. You smell my doggies. Yeah, they want to add a house or something in the back. So the city wants a speedy inspection, whether the roots or the sewer can handle another. Yeah. See if it could add another layer of... There's a couple of roots right here, but that's the city's rules when they ease the restrictions on building in a house in the back, right? What do they call them, granny flats or something?
Well, they're going to put a room with a bathroom. Then they're going to go, see this little piece of, by the side? They're going
to do it. Is this another house?
Well, in the back, they're going to put
cut the concrete and run it through it.
No, they're going to go down the side.
Who's got to tear up the concrete?
All the way to here.
Still have to tear up the concrete. The 90's no good in the sewer. You're going to put a 90 degree in the sewer.
Well,
that's the worst.
Well, would they know that? Well, I went to the city and asked them.
45's are okay, but 90's, oh my God. You'd have a problem, might last for years, but then it'd have to be a couple 45 instead of a 90, you know what
and
I mean?
There are going to be, it's going to go,
see them roots right there?
What?
See them roots on the camera?
Okay. Uh-huh. Hey, is that in the sewer?
Right there.
Oh. Mm-hmm. In the sewer? In the sewer line?
Yeah, they go right through the joint. You see the joint in the sewer?
Oh.
There's a joint right there.
Uh-huh.
They come through the joint.
Oh, shoot.
They just put a little oakum in there and then they melted some lead, but nothing's going to stop a root.
Right.
So what? Well, see if the city approves it. Maybe we try to get rid of them little bit of roof. Not that bad. This would be a lot worse than that. This is like the only clean out they got. And we could go to another one, but it's the only one they got.
There is. There should be one. Well,
this concludes the video for today.